This is Gizmo, and I can see why that is his name. He definitely has the look of a little gremlin, and he is A4551243, and he is a one-year-old male, brown and white. They have him as terrier mix. Do you think he's a terrier, Mary?
No, I don't think he's a terrier at all. We couldn't quite figure out what he was. He almost has the Brussels Griffon face.
Griffon with some maybe Lhaso Apso in there or something?
But he's got like a spaniel coat, which is, so he's unique.
So he is not only very handsome, but absolutely one of a kind. And he was owner surrendered here. There was no reason given at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on March 8th. So, what can we tell you about Gizmo? Well, Gizmo is a happy guy. The tail is always wagging. He loves to give kisses. He is playful. He is social. Mary groomed up his face a little bit so we could see his beautiful eyes, and he was really cooperative with that. What else can you tell us about him, Mary?
Well, he's got a lot of puppy energy.
I think he loves you a little bit there.
But he was so good on the grooming table. I think he's probably been groomed before. He really listens. He makes eye contact with you. He's probably housebroken because as soon as we got him out of the kennel, he, you know, went potty. But he's got this cute little tooth down here that sticks straight out. It's adorable. He is really cute.
So Gizmo is 16 and a half pounds. Just a stunning, beautiful dog. You can see Mary, he's just making her chuckle, and he's been doing that to us all day today. So if you need a few more kisses in your life, I think Gizmo is going to be happy to give you those. And he is here and in need of a home at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Please come meet him.